So here's the reason why I had to cut down the wheel wells. Look at that flex. Isn't that flex insanity? The wheel wells now match up in there pretty good. And of course, I'm thinking about doing the back as well. But yeah, I think it's got just enough flex to get the job done. I'm pretty impressed with it so far. But yeah, if I get a chance today, I'm probably gonna go ahead and cut back those fender wells. So. That was the reason for the fenders, and now you can actually see what it looks like.